We can also easily iterate through our tuple. For example, for I in my tuple, okay, now let's print into my tuple. Go ahead and save this. So we got our tuple. I mean, we need to print I here. So good. Now, yes, we have iterated through our tuple.